They promised to protect the Second Amendment, but many senators voted to advance the gun-grabbing Reid-Schumer bill. That doesn't stop senseless violence. Why won't they protect the Second Amendment?